everyone, welcome to Virtual Nepali channel. Do you know there is a hidden feature inside the Microsoft Excel from where we can create form for the data entry in Excel file? If not, please keep on watching my video till the end. I will show you step by step how we can create form and enter data inside the Excel file. Let's begin. First of all, we'll create one Excel file. Here is our Excel file, we'll rename it. We will give header for our data. Now our heading is complete. We'll highlight the header and we'll insert the table. Click on insert, click on table. Make sure you will check mark on my table has headers and click OK. Now table is inserted for our headers. For the sum, we can check mark on total row from the drop down menu, select the sum. Now let's go to the main part of the video. Click on File, click on Option, click on Customize Ribbon. From the drop-down menu, choose Command Not in the Ribbon. Now let's search for the form. Here is the form, but we cannot directly add this form inside. So we'll first create new tab. Now we can add form inside this new tab. We can rename the new tab. Here we are going to give the name data entry. Now we are going to change the icon for our form. I'll choose this icon. Now click OK. Now we can see data entry ribbon is there, and inside the data entry there is a form. Click on form and start entering the data in the form. Hope you like my video. For more videos, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for the notification of my new videos. Thank you for watching.